Hi everyone, welcome to week 5 of HSCI 6262. This week we have a guest lecture from Professor Blaine Parrish, who's an assistant professor in a couple of departments, in the Department of Prevention and Community Health, and also in the Department of Health Policy. He holds a number of titles, one of which is Interim Director of the Community-Oriented Primary Care Program. He's also Director of the Graduate Certificate Program in Community-Based Program Management, and Vice Chair for Administration in the Department of Health Policy. He does a good job laying out how you go about developing a community-based participatory research project. In this lecture, you have a lot of materials that are from an organization that spends a lot of time promoting community-based participatory research. Now, some of you may think, well, I'm not going to do this kind of research, so how does this apply to me? I suggest that you think about how their principles apply to any type of community you're interacting with. Most of you are doing clinical research or thinking about doing clinical research. Or hopefully at some point you want to get to that point where whatever you're going to do is going to interact a human system or human beings in some way. And so you're going to have some type of community, some group of people you're going to be interacting with. And I think the principles that Blaine discusses here can apply to whatever type of project you have, as long as you're focused on humans in some way. So try to take the principles and use them or analogize them to the work that you're doing, even though it may not be exactly focused on what he's talking about. Okay, I'll be responding to your discussion assignments later next week, next Monday or Tuesday. If you have any questions about this lecture, just let me know and I'll respond, or I'll pass the questions on to Blaine as necessary. Okay, take care. Have a good week.